Okay, bye-bye.
I tell you what, I'll make a deal with you today.
Let's make a deal.
You want to make a deal? Let's make a deal. How about if I give you some really good eggs, and today you let me touch you? Huh? Does this sound like a deal, Dan? Huh? You want some egg? Let's start like this. Huh? We can go slow. No hurry. Huh? I know you like egg. Huh? Good boy. Huh? Okay, I'm just gonna give it to you. You can eat whenever you want. Okay? Look at that. Huh? You just eat whatever you want. Okay? All right. I'll see you later.
See you later.
It's a deal, buddy. Today's the day. Good boy. You washed it out, huh? Good job, Dan. Good job. Okay, need to lay down? Huh? Let's lay down, relax. And then later, maybe you can let me touch you just a little bit. It's okay, huh? Maybe we can get first touch today. Huh? Okay, buddy.
Those of you that don't know the story on Dan, we've been feeding Dan about 3 months now, and today was the first day he actually let me touch him, so I think he's going back to bed right now. Is that one of your beds? You like it in there? Yeah, you're safe in there, Dan. Good boy. Huh? Ooh, good boy. Good boy. You got a lot of beds, huh? Good boy. Hey, Triple D, where you going, bud? Dan the dog. Dan the dog, Triple D. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Dan's going to go about his business, and I'm going to go about mine. Peace and love to everyone. Thank you very much.